Did you know that in 1942, on the 8th of May, 30 soldiers led by bombardier Gratien Fernando led an unsuccessful attempt to hand over the British Cocos Island, where they had been stationed, to Japan? The mutiny was foiled and Fernando was executed on the 5th of August. His last words were, "Loyalty to a country under the heel of the white man is disloyalty." Like and subscribe for more Patta history.